transporter from dispatch. It's a cargo mission today. When you check the payload and the flight plan, please release your parking brake to start.
Okay. Oh, it works. Okay. There. Joyce is back. Where the hell is my GPS flight plan? Let's set up the, it's 110.7, right? Runway 22 in Rochester in first. It'll capture later and it'll show up here when I'm show me distance, like how far am I to the runway for landing. It's gonna be quite a long flight. I think I'm gonna go up to 8,000. Speed 600 feet a minute and set on GPS nav, and in here you can do that for now. Everything's green. And then check the procedure. See, it's not 4, isn't it? It's 2-2. Transition. It's only one, it's fine. So I'll just keep okay. There, we got that. We are ready to go, so we gotta request taxi. We are departing southeast.
Taxi for takeoff south departure.
Aperture Bravo Romeo 137 taxi to hold short of runway 33 right using taxiway Juliet Echo Juliet cross runway 15 right Juliet Papa cross runway 23 Hotel Tree Echo Delta.
Wow.
Contact tower on 118.35 when ready.
Taxi to hold short runway 33 right via taxiway Juliet Echo Juliet cross runway 15 right Juliet Papa cross. cross runway 23 Hotel 3 Echo Delta, aperture Bravo Romeo 137.
Handbrake. That's off. The wind is blowing from the left side, I think. Yep. Plane is going there, so I gotta compensate with the aileron. From the left side, from the back. Insane. Tail.
Bravo Romeo 137 ready for south departure at runway 33 right.
Aperture Bravo Romeo 137 cleared for takeoff runway 33 right, departure to the south approved.